Hey guys, DG Gaming here. So the video about to see is some bloat fishing on Cori, looking for the Vendes. I was gonna use the video for trying to catch the 350 gram Vendes for the stage 5 premium challenge, but seeing it was really active, I decided to turn it into an active spot video. Anyway, like the video, hit that like button, appreciate it. Okay, for the Vendens, we're gonna be sitting here at 94-101. It's just right here, button close to the camp, which is E5. We're gonna be using the Stonefly and Mayfly larva on a small 14 hook. Depth is gonna be here, 40 centimeters, or actually, yeah, 40 centimeters fine. We're gonna cast a little bit, about 80%. I was using another rod here, by the tree, but I got broken off from my lake trout, so I decided to come over here with the stronger tello sticks. Let's fish. Need to. I don't know if anything will bite the stonefly. If nothing does, I'll switch that to the mayfly as well. Got a bite here. I wonder if it was a roach. Yeah, that's a Vendes. I've seen it now. I'm gonna pull that out and put Mayfly on. Fighting over here. Not gonna worry about that one. That one is not a vending, so it looks like a I didn't even take it yet. It went away, make sure I got my bait still. I don't know if anything will grab this now since the fish tried to hit it and left. Probably biting it, but I can't see what it is. We need to get 350, right? See a little fish right there. Fish biting this, but I can't see it. Must be really small. Use a bigger hook. This one's nicer. Oh. Oh, that one's not getting any bites. Oh, this might be it. On. I missed it. Yeah, I see there one went down. Don't want to grab that one. Could be cast this. There's a better one on that one rod over there. Tip little one. Actually, nice size. Okay, we're just gonna go sell our fish now. I've been there for, I don't know, let's see how long actually. I'm not gonna count these, this was somewhere else. I've put me here on oh 30 minutes. I was trying to do the challenge for the Vendes first stage 5 of the premium challenge, but I decided to turn this video into an active vending spot because you guys seen a pretty active so. Jeez. So from here all the way up to here, 47 silver. Vendors, they don't pay a lot, do they? I'll sell the rest of the fish. Anyways, that's gonna be it for the video. Like the video, hit the like button, appreciate it, and I thank you guys for watching. Bye, guys.